Your turn. Go on, take it. If we don't escape, I'll be punished. I've been bad. Just keep watch. Okay? What if we're caught? You see? One down. That just leaves yours and the one on the door. I'll be punished. I've been bad. I'll be punished. It's okay. Be quiet. Hey?
Please. bad, hasn't she?
Just a second. Alice, I thought you were on the day shift. Pie?
Well, I just slipped out for a second. This arrived for you at the station.
Thanks. I'll put it in the back room, then I'll get you a slice of pie. Deal?
I'm kind of in a hurry. What kind?
Blueberry.
It's a deal.
It's not much, but I earned it. It's seen better days, like a lot of us.
Hey, Ness! Where's my burger? Ness, you gotta be the slowest waiter in Santa Esperanza.
I guess so. The girls at Happy Doll say you're more of the speedy type. I won't keep you waiting again.
Anyway, they catch the deadbeat robbing the pharmacy, but there's no proof, so they hand him over to me.
Elliot, seriously, I don't have much time.
Take your time. If Jenkins says anything, tell him it's my fault. And let him know that I'll continue to keep his agents waiting until he settles his tab.
I don't think I dare. But this is worth getting in trouble for.
To think, I didn't find my true calling until I was in my 50s.
And this time, go easy on the chili sauce. Gives me indigestion.
Done.
Okay, I tell him, if you confess right now, I finish work on time and everybody's happy. If you don't, I have to work late. I get mad, and I have to rearrange your face.
You really said that?
There you go.
And listen to this, Ness. And then I say to him, the doctor will have to work late too, and it'll be your fault. He'll be mad. And when he's done fixing your mug, it'll be so ugly, you'll never get laid again.
He's saying, right?
Yeah, like a soprano. And you know what I did next, Ness?
You went to Celebrated Happy Dolls. 10 minutes later, you walked out of there.
Yeah, what the hell do you know? Anyway, the important part is, I rearranged the guy's face. Oh, God, this burger is dry as dust. Are you sure you put sauce on it?
Of course, Dickinson. A splash, to be precise.
Screw you, Ness.
Your first time here, right? I like this job, you know. Not because I like serving coffee or food. This job is about understanding people, knowing what they want, what they need. You just have to keep your eyes open. The clothes, the haircut, a little movement, a hand clutching a knife. Don't even think about it. Not because of me. At most, I'd knock out a couple of your teeth before disarming you. The guys you should be worried about are the cops at the other table. They'd keep kicking you in the ribs long after you passed out. You'd be lucky to wake up in a hospital. The question is, what do I do with you now? Buy yourself a suit, son. Get a shave, get a job, and make a man of yourself. And if you come back here looking for trouble, you'll find it. You want coffee?
Mm-mm.
I forgot to thank you for bringing my pension check.
Well, I saved you a trip.
And a headache. The station's full of Dickinsons. Your dad would be proud of you.
Thanks. They're not Jenkins.
Easy there, miss. Slow and steady wins the race. If I don't get some blackberry pie this minute, I'm gonna die before this day is out. Can you help me, sir?
I'm afraid not.
That's too bad. I need something sweet for my last day on Earth.
Blueberry pie? Last slice.
You use almondextract?
1/4 teaspoon.
Which brand?
I make my own. Do I know you from someplace?
Me? No.